The Central Disaster and Safety Countermeasures Headquarters said Tuesday that thanks to stepped-up social distancing, daily COVID-19 cases in South Korea have declined to the 100 range, but that 52 cluster infections were reported in the past 2 weeks, up fivefold from early August. Citizens, especially those who are aged, who are more likely to become seriously ill when infected with the virus, are urged to avoid visiting crowded and closed spaces. According to the Interior and Safety Ministry, a cabinet meeting Tuesday has approved revised organizational rules that will take effect from Saturday. The changes call for an upgraded status for the Korea Centers for Disease Control and Prevention and introducing multiple vice ministers at the Health and Welfare Ministry. A newly upgraded disease control center will sharply expand its current 907-strong staff by 569 to better respond to infectious disease outbreaks from the early detection to preventive measures. In a statement Tuesday, the Korea Food Service Industry Association said that self-employed people who are struggling with the pandemic are now completely devastated due to the extension of level 2.5 social distancing in the metro area. The group said sales at most small-scale eateries have plunged over 80% and are on the verge of shutting down. It demanded immediate government measures to help make up for the losses.